photography. And can I say, it's always great to meet the extras that are going to help us make some movie magic today. Now, if you like that little action, then hold on, because we have a whole lot more coming up real soon.
Yes, hello everyone, my name is Ali, and I am the
We got everything set up, ready to go.
Awesome. You're a legend, Dave. High five, man. Cool. Okay. Ali, let's get the extras up to speed with our first shot.
All right. So the first shot we're going to do is beat the clock. This is where Jack has to race the city and register just in time for the inner city 500 race.
That's right, extras. So what you guys are going to see, Jack's going to come racing out like a bat out of hell. A little bit of drama is going to happen here on set. Then he has to reach that red buzzer before the timer runs out. And when he does, I need you guys to go crazy. Can you do that for me? Yeah. Okay, we got set locked down, Maxie.
Yes, we'll leave sets locked down and ready.
Jack is dead.
Rolling.
Sound.
Speed.
All right, everybody looking to the right, and let's have entrance. Woo!
Thank you.
shots to crack. So the crew are standing up the track now. What needs to happen is both boys need to begin at the start finish line and will need to complete 3 full laps.
That's right, the first man to cross that finish line wins the race of $1 million!
So everyone sitting from this pole all the way down to the end, you guys will be cheering the tire in the blue. So that means when he's the lead, I need you guys to go wild. Can you do that for me?
Everybody from this red pole right down the end, including the VIPs, where Jack and the radio takes the lead. We're going to be this loud. 3, 2, 1! Yeah!
All right, well, the boys are standing by. Let's look up at the big screen and count it down, Morgan.
3, 2, 1! Come on out, boys! fantastic day in Ruby World. My name is Boy.